Please subscribe to Ride with Vj and don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest notifications. What's up guys? What's happening? How is everything going with you? With me, not as expected, but still trying to get things on board. Alright, so another Sunday and a sunny day. Back on drive. Oh my god, what is that I'm doing? Yes, it's so difficult to vlog in this view if the road is not clear, not smooth. Because for every road bump, for every pothole, my phone just changes its position. Oh man, careful. Alright, this looks perfect. Another wedding. Wedding bells are seriously ringing. And attending another friend's wedding. So right now I'm gonna drive from Hyderabad to Siddipet. The distance is just 100 kilometers. 100 kilometers is nothing. Still, oh my god, look at that. Keep on falling down. So most of you don't know about my dark side of the life. So why am I saying dark side of the life is I just don't want to get into that again. But I struggled a lot to stand up and to be like this. So there was a past. So I'll tell you what was that past. See, my friend I is like, this is only one life. Leave it however you want to. So this is how I have another family. So that is called dark side. So because I never revealed it, so I kept it as dark with you. So that is why I'm calling it as dark. I'll introduce the past and also the person and also the experience what I had and what was that dark. What is that I didn't unreveal, so all that gonna come. Do you know what is the biggest task and biggest challenge in life? Waiting. And which I don't like to do, but what can I do? If you need people in your life, so you have to wait for them. Vinay is gonna come here. I called him before 20 minutes and still I'm waiting for him. And even people from my dark side, they are coming. So waiting for them. I'll just give you the weather report. So it's 32 right now in Hyderabad and the time is just 9:30 a.m. I'll be waiting, so you just enjoy the time lapse.
Okay, అరే ఒక 15 20 నిమిషాలు మా ఎందుకంటే అరే వాడు వద్దామని ఉన్నాడు అన్నమాట నైట్ 3 o'clock ఏమో పడుకున్నంట ఆడు వాళ్ళ అమ్మ కూడా చెప్పిందంట లేపమని లేపకుండా జాబ్కి వెళ్ళిపోయిందంట
ఓకే అందుకే ఎత్తుగారా మీరు మీరు నా డార్క్ సైడ్ రా మీరు అంతా ఇప్పటిదాకా బ్లాగ్లు అదే మీ గురించి పొగిడి పొగిడినా మీరు ప్రూవ్ చేసుకుర్రు పాడుకోలు పుద్దట్ సంది వెయిట్ చేపిస్తుర్రా మీరు లుక్ అట్ దట్ వినయ్ ఈజ్ హియర్ హాయ్ విజయ్ వాట్సాప్ విజయ్ ఇస్ ఆల్సో హియర్ Yeah. You only say hi and just go from there.
Okay.
Bye. Chalo, bye. So the thing is, other three people are joining us. So soon I'll just introduce these guys. So I'm really sorry for that inconvenience. In that time lapse, just go back and enjoy the time lapse.
what else we can do?
Where's my phone? These are the dark side people. So guys,
hi.
Finally, you know, after waiting for a long time, more than an hour, more than one and a half hour, guys are here.
Because of Gopi.
Where is that Gopi?
This so, guy is here.
Come here. Come in between.
Where is Gopi? Gopi,
putti Gopi.
Shiva.
Had bakka ledra ippudu
kulavanti
kod bakka ledu
Raju Pala Raju Sanjay.
So why did I said dark side of my past? Because these all dark guys are with me. They were with me in my past, and that was a wonderful past, I would say a memorable past. We all used to work together in a supermarket called D-Mart.
Yeah,
I think how many years?
That was not for long time. It was just like
1-2 years, 1 year,
I guess. And we had a good relationship. I mean, relationship is like we became really good friends, and still it's been like we worked there in the year 2010, but right now 2019.
Right.
Yeah. So 9 years, but still we are together. So 9 years of togetherness. So I'll just introduce. That's Gopi, Shiva and Raju.
Hi.
So there will be crazy pictures scrolling on the screen. I have some memories of them with me. So go watch them. So the drive is started right now. The time is 11. So the wedding is at 11:30 and we are at Alwal. So more like 90 kilometers to go. So stay tuned with us in our confused journey. So we have decided to stop at Rangila Daba on the highway, and we'll have some kind of breakfast kind of stuff. And I really like the environment right here. Look at the tree. I just really love this setup. And literally you don't need any kind of roof. These leaves are enough to see how the shade is on the table. This is really awesome actually. So guys, what do we have to eat?
Nothing.
So why is that you people are waiting? Let's go. Bhai, kuch tiffin jaisa hai kuch? Tiffin. Kya hai? Kuch bhi nahi hai. Chalo chalte hain. Let's go. Please update. Let's go, we'll stop somewhere else. He's driving, right? So we are also actually waiting for another person called Sainath. He was our manager when we were working in D-Mart. So we don't have anything here, unluckily, but we are starving actually. Me and Vinay are starving. Chalo, let's go. So let's quickly change. So just got the update that it hasn't over yet. Let's go inside.
So right now we are here at the wedding, and finally we all met after 9 years, I guess. So how do you feel, guys? Feel awesome.
All right, guys. Update from Raju's wedding. We have just finished our lunch at 5 o'clock, and there was a small trouble with my car. You can see the windows open. So there was a AC bearing which has to be replaced now. So no AC, free air, no pollution now, less pollution. So we are going to Raju's place. We'll take some rest. So this is Raju's
please. Basically, we will have good time in the night if we sleep on the terrace.
Ah, okay.
We just saw people are playing cricket over there in the backyard. Kids are playing cricket, so we'll try to join them. Not 6 and 4, maybe we'll try to ball some balls. We'll get some body paints tomorrow. How about playing cricket, guys? Chalo, he's ready. Chalo, off the ground. Chalo. Yeah, time for cricket. So we'll try to request them. They allow us to play in their team. Let's see.
Money, money. Money, money.